new solar system and there's a battle going on. Emergency comms established. Where the... Where even... Well, there's a pirate. Didn't really do that, but I'm glad I did. Platinum! What else are you carrying? Internal searching. Where is that pirate? That's the price you pay for platinum. Look at me, I'm good, I'm taking out pirates. Ah, you gotta stop shooting me. I'm trying to hunt the pirates. The fact I got gold was honestly accidental. Those are the sentinels. Yup. What keeps knocking me away? What is that? I can't steer near there, even though there's nothing there. That all the parts? I think these must be the sentinels. Well, looks like I was expecting a fight with the sentinels. Mind control device. You know what? It won't get me in air. That was more excitement than I was expecting. What happens if I go back out there? Myself to too much platinum, because you can never have too much platinum. Okay, just a advanced ferrite. The Viking will not be happy with me after this. Platinum. Advanced ferret, stop that. Okay, no, he's got to go down. It's a real issue. Right, anything else made of platinum? Nanites? That's platinum. Gold? Ferrite. That's a cool looking spaceship there. Salvaged frigate macho. What's one of them? There's a Manicus infantry full. Chromatic metal. Really just platinum that I'm after. Magnetized ferrite, something else. Nanites. Metal, magnetized ferrite. Gold. I think I've got gold, so it should be more room for it. Guess not. Oh no, inventory full. That would give me nanites. What do I even need these nanites for? Make out your turret. this even have anything? It's just solid, I think it's holding out on me. You made of anything important? I can see. Try to let them get close. Oh, that is a view and a half. Move the sun over there. Right, check something on my phone. Something over there. Close to the space station, ready for round 4, just in case it's more than I can handle, I've got to get out of here. Hostile ships in range. Or rather, where'd they go? Because I'm too close to the space station. I don't think the Viking are fond of me. Okay, they'll leave. What if I
No one cares? Oh! The detractor, apparently, and now there's a 100 grand bounty. Maybe there could be someone else to fight instead. Maybe it's a coincidence. I don't know. Mostly harmless. Mostly. Wait, is that him? I thought the thing showed him somewhere else. Well, that was easy. Well, on here, let's take a look at a planet. High energy planet. We're going to photo mode. It's one planet, 2, 3. Three planets, maybe? I don't know how many there were. I'll check the map. 1, 2, 3, 4 planets in the solar system. Okay. This is one of them. Maybe there'll be somebody down here. Has uranium. I remember that's useful for something. But I don't remember what. Warning. Threat detected. Never mind. Wow. Mostly harmless, 100 grand. I see him or her. Going to be duplicitous criminal masterminds as well. Or duplicitous. What's Abercrombie Fitch was it saying, which in Link 2? Okay. Well, this is interesting. I don't know what this is. I've visited it in my whatever update it was. that I tested in permadeath. No, it wasn't permadeath, it was creative mode, wasn't it? Is there anywhere to sell stuff here? Like, what is this thing that has popped up? I can call my starship. Looks like some sort of terminal. Don't recognize the symbol. Technology merchant. Blueprints for craftable technology and components. Let's have a look at components. Don't think I need any of these. What can I sell? Mind control devices. Sounds like it might be useful. I'll sell. This is exactly what I wanted. Somewhere to sell my ill-gotten games. That's a artifact exchange vault. Archaeological vault status secure. Ancestral vault curators seek artifacts of cultural or biological interest. Archaeologists will be compensated for all contributions. Submit a new artifact to the vault to exchange it for an archived artifact of equivalent or greater rarity. And where do I get those? And then, this is interesting. Local information repository. Okay, weird. I mean, now I've sold everything. I might take a look around. Looks an interesting planet. Where's this unknown building? That's a big scanner thing, eh? Let's see what's in the area. Because it looks like you might have to buy information about... What in the heck was that? About the local area. I think sounds carry quite far. That's why I'm hearing things. Hazardous plant nearby. Yep. Granberry. What does a granberry do? What is a granberry when it's at home? Oh, increases life support. A minor settlement. Well, that's... Alright then, that's special 12-hour episode.
Radiation damage detected.
I'd be remiss to not take out at least one sentinel. Just get it out of my system. That sounds like more sentinels. I didn't know they arrived immediately. I wasn't prepared for this. That's new and exciting. Sentinel force deactivated. Well, that was certainly interesting.
Radiation protection falling.
Now, you've got to say, this is a beautiful planet and a beautiful game. There's something happening over here. Basically nothing, a mineral.
Units received.
Thank you for watching the extended edition of Jake Plays No Man's Sky Survival. Remember to like, subscribe, leave me a comment. Check the rest of the episodes out with the playlist in the description, and I will catch you later.